Same again. hard to drop down on your knee. Hold it. Good. Okay, stop. Stop.
You'll probably see on the scoreboard, she needs this to stay in the competition to make a total. So every encouragement that you see her come out with. Because the follow is more.
Come on, Bola.
Come on, Bola. Come on. Come on.
Good job.
Good. Nice and strong.
So, Mark Bellis Logan, 35 kilograms for Gene Wills, Essex. First attempt to follow is Karimi. We've got one white, two, and two whites. That's good, good lift.
Let's go, Gene.
Solid elbow, don't drop your elbow. Hey. Stop, recover, recover.
Ah!
Thanks, good lift. Paradis, followed by Wills.
Swag!
Same way.
The same way the mine's low is 53 grams.
It's high.
Come on.
Set up. Set up, Paula.
Kilograms for Annie Otte.
Come on then, Joe. Same again. Strong pull. Come on then. Heels.
Thank you, Lopez. Let's have a huge round of applause. Winner from Essex Weightlifting, Gene Wills. in the 60-age category in the 90-kilo class, winner from Stars of the Future, Nikki Yudin. Right, to the 55 age category, in the 53 kilo class, the winner from Underground Gym, Vula Kavalis. Well, I understand she's left. Right. In the 69 kilo class, from Fareham, the winner, Joe McManus.
In the
90 kilo class, winner from Raider, CrossFit Raider, Annie Otley. I think she might have left as well. Right, in the 45 age category, we have four lifters. Fourth place was Nazrin Greeny from Stars of the Future. Third was Alison Moore.
Right, Alison.
And the winner from Oxford Power, but she's left, is Paula Phillips. Right. Last bodyweight category then. In the 69 kilo class, in third place was Louisa Roberts. In second place was Kay Ugich. Kay Ugich. Yeah, she's there. And the winner, Joe Howe. Caroline, thank you, lifters. Right.